Last night, the Braves got in the win column with a big 7-3 victory over the visiting Padres. Julio Teheran picked up the W, fanning 8 batters over 7 solid innings of work, while the Atlanta offense ignited at the plate, led by a 3 RBI night for hometown rookie Dansby Swanson. Tonight, righty Matt Whistler heads to the mound to square off with Paul Clemens and the rest of the pod squad as the Bravos look to make it 2 in a row against their NL West foe. It's the San Diego Padres and the Atlanta Braves. Game 2. Next.
All-time wins.
Nobody out, runner at first.